Politicians pretend they're telling you the truth when in reality, they're actually just telling you what they think you want to hear. And that's not leadership. I think the American people can better relate to public officials who are actually truthful.